A clip on social media shows a local market in Thailand's Kanchanaburi province on November 14. A woman who had been wandering around the busy market suddenly snatches a purse from inside a white pickup truck and walks away. Waluni Ampaikun, a 30-year-old vegetable vendor and owner of the truck, said that she and her husband were busy unloading their vegetables when the suspect struck. She has reported the matter to the police and hopes to see the return of her 30,000 baht cash and two gold necklaces, the total value of which is nearly 200,000 baht.